Bihar has been divided into Jharkhand and Bihar. Bangles of black bangles. So beautiful. Emerging sun. This is a model for the Aditya Pool Electronics Manufacturing Cluster. Look at this. This is emerging Jharkhand. Look at this. So beautiful. For Mount Angiology Emerald. You can see that in different stages. How is it mined?
Limestone, slaky graphite, coal.
Coal. Okay.
Hematite.
Hematite.
Magnetite.
Magnetite. This one?
Manganese.
Manganese. Okay, so there's a lot of mining that goes on in Bihar. In Jharkhand rather. That's a geological map of Jharkhand. So the government of mines and geology. This is the gold. Okay. So you mine gold out of this. Right?
Melt karke gold
nikalte
hain.
Beneficiate karke nikalte hain gold. Kisse? Beneficiate karte hain. बहुत कम्प्लेक्स प्रोसेस के थ्रू ये गुजरता है ताकि इसके जो और डिफरेंट कंस्टिट्यूएंट मिनरल्स हैं उसको हम हटा सकें और नेटिव गोल्ड को एक्सट्रैक्ट कर सकें.
सो नेटिव गोल्ड को एक्सट्रैक्ट करते हैं कौन से प्रोसेस से?
बेनिफिशिएशन.
मैनिफिशिएशन.
बेनिफिशिएशन.
ओके.
बी एन एल.
एंड ये है एमरल्ड. एमरल्ड कहाँ दिख रहा है भाई?
ये पूरा एमरल्ड नहीं है, ये माइका सिस्ट है रॉक, उसके अंदर में ये आपका जो
ये जो ग्रीन वाला है ना, ये एमराल्ड है, वो उतना शाइन नहीं इतना बड़ा.
दिस इज माइका. वी यूज्ड टू फाइंड इट सो मेनी, दिस यूज्ड टू बी स्ट्रून अराउंड इन हजारीबाग वेयर वी वर देयर. दिस इज बॉक्साइट एंड दिस इज बेंटोनाइट ग्रे. इट्स रियली झारखंड इज रिच इन मिनरल्स, रांची एटसेट्रा. Kyanite, that is another mineral. So these are the mineral resources of Jharkhand. These are the Jharkhand coal mines of Jharkhand. That is, then you have the Bua iron mine, iron ore mine, West Singhbhum, Jharkhand. You have the exploratory drilling for graphite in Jharkhand. And now we have what is the exploration by drone survey for emeralds. Let's see the highlights of Jharkhand. First, in terms of mineral resources, 40% of India's mineral wealth, third largest steel producer, fourth in terms of iron ore resource, third largest producer of coal, and the seventh largest bauxite resource here in India. It is great to be here in the Department of Mines and Geology, Department of Jharkhand, which was undivided Bihar. Ranchi, the summer capital of Bihar, and now it's the capital of Jharkhand, where I am from.